So essentially, if we have artists with A cards and then we have the Rock A section, we've taken out those generic Rock A's and all of the record store A stuff starts with B.